We're here with Julie Hoffman at the Under Armour Classic Lacrosse, and Julie comes with a tremendous resume from McDonough High School. Julie, first question. What did it feel like to lose a game finally?
It was definitely tough. It was a hard experience for our team, but I think, we're 2 months out of it. It was probably a great learning experience, especially going into college. I think I needed, as much as every senior on the team needed to learn, that you're not going to win every game, and it's okay to lose, and that you just...
I hope there was no tears after winning 100 and how many?
198
games in a row.
Potentially.
Right. But so you come to the University of Maryland as you join that line of players, most recently Katie May. Tell us about what made, I'm sure you were sought after by a lot of schools, what made your decision to go to Maryland?
Well, first of all, the coaching staff is phenomenal. They were all so welcoming when I visited my first time. And I just loved the team chemistry and how everybody seemed like they were all best friends and they were so close-knit. And I also liked the fact that it was close to home, so my parents could come up and see all my games, which I thought was very cool.
Meyer Consulting Engineers. In the past 5 years, our organization has completed over 1,300 projects in the U.S. and abroad, including many structures at the University of Maryland. For structural engineering and materials testing and inspection, call Meyer Consulting Engineers.
I see you're going to major in pre-law, maybe.
Yes.
All right? You speak very well, okay?
Thank you.
Julia, tell us about the transition to, I have to ask about McDonough because we have a lot of interest in McDonough on our shows. The transition to Taylor as the head coach for next year.
That is such a blessing for that team. She was an amazing coach this year. Really, she took us all the way. We would not have won all those games without her. They're in for a treat. She's the best of the best and just very dedicated. And I know that she loves working with the girls. So, I can't wait to see their success next year with her as the head coach and the returning coaching staff that they'll have.
So, what words of wisdom did you get from Katie May, one of your McDonough running mates?
About going to Maryland?
Yes.
She just told me to be excited and, especially in practice, not to play nervous, that it's okay to make mistakes and just to kind of make as many friends as you can and not only stay with the lacrosse team but try to also branch out and try new things.
How excited are you to join a program with the history of Maryland and lacrosse?
Oh, I'm extremely excited.
You've been at one and now you're moving to another. And you're used to being number one in the country, and that's Maryland's only goal.
Exactly.
Anything less is not successful, but we'll let it go from there. Thanks a lot for coming on.
Of course, thank you.
We wish you the best of luck, and we'll see you throughout your career in Maryland.
Awesome, thank you.